Let's make apple fritter waffles. They're simple. Throw that in your food processor, get 2 eggs, a cup of milk, half a teaspoon baking powder. Mix it up. And when it's done, grease up that waffle iron, throw in a scoop, let it go till it's ready. Look at that, little maple syrup. Man, what a treat. Cheers, everyone.